Welcome to fans of the Motorcycle World Championship. The third race of the season is about to begin here at Jerez, the traditional home of the Spanish Grand Prix. The skies over the track are clear, and the latest weather reports are telling us that temperatures will be as expected for this time of year.
Thank you.
podium finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé now, but first, let's have a quick look at the final standings for the race. He's obviously delighted with today's result. He's beaten some top riders on his way to victory. A brilliant performance.